Welcome back. People in Minnesota are getting an early winter. October 20th is the earliest date on record. The state has seen at least 3 inches of snow. The record goes back 140 years. The actual total right now is anywhere between 4 to 6 inches, depending on the area. A number of cities declared snow emergencies. The state patrol there reported at least 346 crashes in central Minnesota and more than 300 spin out.